इंग्लिश एसे ऑन इंडिया एट 75, अ नेशन मार्चिंग टुवार्ड्स आत्मनिर्भर भारत। हेडिंग्स, इंट्रोडक्शन, अ नेशन मार्चिंग टुवार्ड्स आत्मनिर्भर भारत, अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया मूविंग टुवार्ड्स सेल्फ सफिशिएंसी, अ न्यू प्लेस इन द फील्ड ऑफ आईटी, एशियाज थर्ड लार्जेस्ट इकोनॉमी, इंडियाज बिग अचीवमेंट इन स्पेस टू, एक्सपेंशन ऑफ मिलिट्री पावर, डेवलपमेंट इन एग्रीकल्चर। इंट्रोडक्शन, इंडिया इज एन इंडिपेंडेंट कंट्री टूडे। ऑन 15 अगस्त 1947 आवर कंट्री वॉज फ्री फ्रॉम द चेन्स ऑफ स्लेवरी। आफ्टर लिबरेशन फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश रूल इंडिया वॉज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट्स एंड अ न्यू इंडिया वॉज बोर्न विच इज फाइनेंशली वेरी वीक। टूडे इंडिया इज सेलिब्रेटिंग 74th Independence Day and on the path of development in every region. In the last few years, India has taken steps towards self-sufficiency, reducing its dependence on foreign countries in every field. Now India is taking small but strong steps towards becoming self-sufficient every day. A nation marching towards Atmanirbhar Bharat. In these last 73 years, our country has developed in every field. India has decided to travel alone from bullock cart to Chandrayaan 2 without any support. India has carved a distinct identity in the world with new innovations and technological advances. Achievements of India moving towards self-sufficiency. Number 1. A new place in the field of IT. India has also surprised the world by achieving remarkable achievements in the field of IT. Recently, the Vande Bharat Express built in India races on the railway tracks of India. This train was completely built with indigenous technology through Make in India program. Number 2. Asia's third largest economy. The economy of India is today considered as the third largest economy in Asia. After independence, India has rapidly emerged as a world power, because of which today the entire world considers India a great country. Number 3. India's big achievement in space too. India has achieved achievements in space too. April 19, 1975 is the date when ISRO entered the world in the space age and set an unprecedented record. Indian scientists launched the country's first 360 kg satellite Aryabhatta into space. India also tried to land Chandrayaan 2 on the moon. Chandrayaan 2 was completely made in India. Number 4. Expansion of military power. India has made an unprecedented expansion in its military strength. Our army has been equipped with modern weapons, equipment as well as Rafale. The world's fastest cruise missile, BrahMos, is included in military defense system, which was jointly developed by India and Russia. Number 5. Development in agriculture. India has also become self-sufficient by developing in the agriculture sector. India has made unprecedented development in the agriculture sector after independence. India has overtaken many countries in terms of production. India is the largest producer of pulses. It is the second largest producer of sugar and the third largest producer of cotton. India is also a prosperous nation in the terms of livestock, due to which India is also world's largest milk and butter producer. Along with all these achievements, India has made commendable progress in the industrial sector, which is a very important step towards self-reliant India, by developing rapidly in the field of communication revolution. India will soon reach new heights in the field of technology. Startups are being developed so that everyone gets employment and every person becomes self-reliant. Conclusion: No matter what the field is, from agriculture to space, from the communication revolution to building trains, India is slowly becoming self-sufficient and on the path of development. New innovations and technological development give birth. India has made its own identity in the world. If India continues to carry forward its values, rituals, rich traditions along the way, India will emerge as a superpower in the coming times and will become self-sufficient in every field.